ramen, Szechuan shrimp ramen. So we have shrimp, you have the whole chili, green onion, sliced onion, little carrot and spinach. We have 1.5 ramen, okay, boil ready, 1.5, okay. The oil, the sauce from the warehouse is cooked for Cantonese chow mein. And the Douban sauce here. Okay, then we cook a little bit now. We start to cook, okay? So first of all, we boil this one for hot a little bit. Put a little bit oil. Okay, put the chili in. Turn off your power. So we have a flavor, put a little bit of onion. Yeah, you add a little bit of garlic. Yeah. And now you put your oyster sauce in. Ramen. And you put your egg, your ramen in. Let it boil a little. Okay. Bring wine. Dark soy sauce. Sesame oil. Depend on how spicy you are, put a little bit of Douban sauce in. Put more spicy, put more spicy in. So you braise it until the sauce absorbs in the egg noodle. Give me a bowl. A tong bowl. Yeah. So right now you see it start to dry. Now all the sauce in there, in the noodle, you put it there. So you got it, that one, okay? Yeah. Okay.